There is a story I want to share with you about my latest inspiration. How good things can come from the darkest places. When I get hit by anxiety attack, I feel like my body is falling. When I feel that I'm falling, I can hardly breathe. I'm trying to think rational, but a chest pain and heart palpitation don't let me. People might confuse it with heart attack. I can easily cry as I can easily laugh. This is the surrealistic part of me. I feel like I'm drowning in my sweat. My skin is burning. I want to escape, but I always remember that my anxiety attack inspired me to create. The darkest fears lead me into my greatest creation. I paint on curved canvas. Nothing is flat. Not me. Not my feelings, not my canvas.